The facial convexity angle determines the attractiveness of the side profile, measured by a line drawn from the tip of the nose to the tip of the chin. Having a low angle resulted in a recessed look. A high angle resulted in a flat maxilla and overly protruded mandible. As for the ideal angle, it looks like this, and it falls in the range of 165 to 175 degrees.